What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield right through coming to you from Smash Bros. For the Wii U. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and it's time to do some... Well, time to play the final episode for this game. But after this, I'm pretty much done with it. Not sure what I can say about this, honestly. I feel like they kind of got a little bit lazy. A little bit. Okay, I guess I... Wow, I can't believe I was able to find someone. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing some online matches. I know it's quite obvious already. One-on-ones will be the only thing I'll be doing. So once we get the match started, I'll see once we, you know, get started. Alright, we got Link. Okay. No, I didn't say do that. What the hell? Well, that was easy, I guess. I think this person rage quit. I think that's the whole reason there was a little bit lag at the end. Alright, now he's Little Mac. Oh boy. He has that super damn super armor. Nope. Okay. You keep doing that. Gotcha. Well, at least he's putting up a better fight than Link. Whatever. I know he's ready to send my ass flying. Sweet. Yoshi. Honestly, I was gonna lose that. I think he relied too much on his counter. Oh, yeah. Before I forget, I know Scott and Danny, if you're watching this, I'm pretty sure you're both going to be wondering. I did promise I was going to include you two, but you know what? I really don't care for this series, or at least for this game. I think someone here relies on his counter too much. Well, at least now he's going to be taking less damage. Is this guy even fighting? Cause okay. Oh, the winner is Yoshi. All right, found a new room. Now I'm going up against a Mega Man player. Whoa! I didn't realize he put that on me. All right. Ah! Ah, I get my buzz confused. Yeah, I know I'm still terrible, but honestly, I never really liked this game, or at least this version of the game. In this game, Yoshi feels a lot slower. Oh boy, now he's going with Roy. Is this person gonna fight or what? Okay. Okay, that was something. All right, found in the room. I didn't think he was gonna make that. Alright. At least someone's putting up a fight. Oh wow, I just realized his name. F-Zero. Ah. Whoops, wrong button. Ah, oh well. No, I didn't say do that, dork. Oh, crap, that's lag. Oh my god, he got me. Well, finally someone gave me put up a fight. I hope this person's willing to go again. Alright, new player, and he's also playing as Captain Falcon. How about that? Ah, lag is so real. Ooh, I thought I messed up. Oh, he took my 83 away. Woo! That spike! Oh, yeah. Now he's Pac-Man. Same person. No. No fruit crap. When Pac-Man grabs and it's a miss, it kind of leaves the character real open. Thanks. Ah, stupid hydrant. Thanks. Wow, I didn't think that was gonna finish you. Okay. And honestly, if he didn't kill himself, I honestly would've fucked my own self up. I think this is one of those stages they didn't bring back in Ultimate. They didn't bring back every stage. Stupid hydrant. Ow. That was close. The hell hit me the first time? Ow. Ah! Night! I keep getting a grab and a lock button confused. Nope. Oh, there I go. See, I got it confused again. I was gonna get him. But you know what? I say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from AVR3. GG to everyone I played this game with. Yeah, literally, everyone I played this game with. Even players I don't even know. Friends, random players, yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching once again. And I'll see you guys in Ultimate from here on out. So see you then. Later.